most families and communities, even if they have no children, are very concerned about, and that is the reopening of the schools, because this year is different. This year we had COVID-19. It's frightening to people, and we want to have the answers. We want our children educated, but we want to have the answers.